to music night tonight, if you haven't noticed. Please welcome straight from San Diego to Nashville, back to Los Angeles, and Houston, Texas.
Houston, yes, my favorite town.
I was wondering who was announcing us. I thought it was like Elvis, you know?
Oh, thank you very much.
Elvis is...
Please welcome, on Elvis's birthday, the Broken Hearts.
Oh,
because it just sounds like a big But thank you very much. It's a little song I wrote about a club out in, I know where that club is, out on Three Points Road and out in the high desert, a little place called Maxine's. And this, I was told, is actually almost a true story, so it's closer than I ever thought it would be.
Oh,
Sadly, I play guitar. In fact, I don't even think I'm plugged in. Oh, I am. Oh, my God. Can I bring this? Sounds good now. We're going to spend a little minute tuning up. A lot of songs of me, and a song called Never Rode Without You. Must be some humidity. Thank you. husband didn't come home. So I wrote this song about him. But we're still together, so I can't figure this out. You know, it's like, you can't hurt me anymore, but you know, just keep...
I wrote this on my 4th anniversary.
Oh. See where how successful these marriages are. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, a song called You Can't Hurt Me Anymore. But it's a lie.
Any minute.
Oh, no.
Down just before it rains. ballad that I wrote. These young ladies up here helped me with a very special benefit for children with brain disorders and to further the research and everything. I want to say thank you to these two ladies. Would you stand up and I'd like to give you a round of applause. They dedicated so many hours of work to helping the Christopher Fund. It is a fund that I put together. It has to do with my son. He had a little problem, and he had a surgery, and he is completely healed. So not only thank them, but thank God. And we have a birthday over there. I'd like to say happy birthday, Sarah.
Sarah.
And Elvis. Sarah. And Elvis.
Sarah.
Are you his twin sister? Anyway, this song.
Never mind.
Ah, forget it. I don't even know what I'm saying. It's a song, Cowboy Cha Cha.
Come on.
Oh. I do a wild song called Hard Working Woman.
Yeah.
Start with the fiddle boy. New name. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, but this is the perfect song. Rick Ceylon on the fiddle. Our god, I'm so proud. You can read me after.
Wait a minute.
do with empty dreams and broken hearts again?
No!
No!
No! And then afterwards, we're gonna have you guys hang around, and we're gonna have a blues jam night, country blues. And whoever wants to play can get up here and play. So a little song called Empty Dreams and Broken Hearts.
Here for the Broken Hearts.